Well, you get to see this thing run. It jumps all over the place. A lot of torque when it starts up. So there it is. The crude way to do it, but it's got a lot of torque, and I think with a good solid V-belt connection to that clutch and a starting solenoid and an adequate battery, it ought to work.